I'm Suzanne Smiley with AtlasRFIDStore.com. We're here at RFID Journal Live at the TSL booth with David Evans. How are you doing today?
Okay, good, thanks. You?
Good, good. Doing good. Loving the show. It's even more crowded this year, so we're glad to be here for sure.
Excellent.
So he's going to take us through TSL and talk a little bit about the company overview. So let us know, how did TSL get started and all that good stuff?
So TSL Technology Solutions started in 1993.
Okay.
So we've been in RFID for quite a long time.
Yeah.
We've quite a broad range of products which we design in-house and manufacture in-house. So
oh,
we
wow.
have full manufacturing capabilities along with all the design and tech support and software development.
Probably one of the only companies to do that, really.
Yeah, I think we're unusual in terms of the UHF RFID products that we've
Definitely.
Got because they work with all the operating systems. So they're completely
right.
agnostic to the type of host device that you can use with them. So we cover things like Apple iOS, Android, all the Microsoft products,
right.
the phone products, as well as we have now a full SDK in something called Xamarin, which is a cross-platform development environment, and it allows you to develop just one code base and then target it to the different host devices. So it's quite a cool solution.
Yeah, so you're just a widespread solution, so it's really user-friendly for whatever your application is and whatever you're doing. You can just use this pretty much for a lot of stuff, really.
Sure.
Awesome. Okay. Well, take us through some of the products that you brought here today. I mean, you have a big table full of them, so let's
yep.
see what you've got.
Sure.
All right, and what do you have here? Is this the 1128?
It is. Very knowledgeable.
Oh, great.
So this is one of our best-selling products. This is a Bluetooth-connected UHF RFID reader. It's a very modular device, so you can click on and off different host devices, whether an Apple device or a Microsoft device or
right.
an Android device, and it connects via the Bluetooth interface.
Okay.
But also you can change the antenna on this, so you can have one either with a 2D barcode imager or without a 2D barcode imager.
So, just depending on your preference, right?
Yeah, some people, they don't need to read barcodes, they just want to read
right.
the tags. So it's cheaper without the 2D imager in it.
Okay. You can just put it back together.
It
so what kind of applications do you see this used for
so
most?
So we're selling this into all of the major verticals, and not one of the strongest areas is retail, but then
oh, yeah.
we're also selling into healthcare and pharmaceuticals and industrial asset tracking,
mm-hmm.
All manner of different things, transport and logistics. We sell quite a lot into courier companies.
Yeah.
They love the device because of the flexibility of the host that you can use with it. So
exactly.
One of the big advantages of these Bluetooth connected devices is that if a customer already has a deployment of handheld devices
mm-hmm.
and they've got Bluetooth on, which just about everything has,
right.
then they can use this and they don't have to discard or replace the handheld terminal. They can just buy the UHF RFID functionality.
Oh, great. Yeah. Well, that's awesome. I mean, it seems like it's easy to integrate RFID, which is what, you know, the whole industry is moving toward
yeah,
right
and
now.
It, and it helps with the return on investment
exactly.
For sure. All of our products use the same TSL ASCII protocol, and this is we could say it's as easy as ABC. It's an abstraction layer which sits above the native API.
Okay.
The native API of the Class 1 Gen 2 tags, you know, is moderately complicated. So
right.
what we've done is to build a much simpler but very powerful parameterized command set that sits above that.
Okay.
And all of our products use that ASCII protocol. So
well,
if you
great.
Develop an application for, say, the 1128, it will work seamlessly with the 1153 or
right.
the 1166.
So, that's awesome.
So this is a wearable device. This has
okay.
has a 2D barcode imager and also UHF RFID, and
okay.
it's connected via Bluetooth again. So,
okay.
But this allows you to remain dexterous, so you can still type,
right.
you still carry things,
right.
And been very well received in retail and in courier companies in particular.
Definitely.
Because they want to be able to carry stuff and still scan stuff.
Right.
So that's the 1153.
Easy to put on, easy to hold, easy to use. So,
sure.
Awesome.
So this is our new product, this is the 1166. So this, again, uses exactly the same protocol, but this is a more rugged device. So this is a higher drop specification. It has an increased performance over the 1128. Much longer runtime. The battery runtime is in excess of 10 hours of continuous usage. So it's an all-day device.
Yeah, it looks a little bit more rugged too.
it's waterproof and high drop spec and tumble spec. So it's very suited to outside the four walls, so for yard management and also for tougher environments like warehouses and distribution centers.
Definitely, something that you couldn't drop around or throw if you're in a factory environment.
That's
so
right.
Yeah, some people really do need that waterproofing.
So with this device, you can still click onto the top. Different terminals.
Okay.
So it makes it, again, very, very universal device.
And exactly.
All you need is the adapter, which we supply for a large range of terminals.
Yeah. And y'all do have an adapter. I mean, you have a couple back here.
We have a lot of adapters.
Quite a lot. Yes. And y'all do actually have, battery and.
We do.
Battery charging as well.
We have a range of different battery chargers, so two different battery chargers.
Yes.
One which covers both the 1153 and the 1128.
Right.
And then we have a separate charger for the 1166. It's a much bigger battery, that one.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of people purchase that just so that they can be using different batteries at different times and they don't ever run out of wear, so they can do it 24 hours a day. They could be using those readers.
Another feature of all three products is there's an embedded memory, an SD card inside, so you can store millions of tags and use it in a batch mode rather than having to be connected to anything. And every read that you make is date and time stamped automatically.
Oh, that's awesome.
So all the tags that you read, you get a date and time stamp recorded on the SD card. And when you dock this device, that SD card appears as a mountable drive on the PC. So you can just take the data straight off.
So it seems really easy to use. For anybody that, even if you're just getting started with RFID, they can just pick one of these up or, the whole line of them, use them together and get started, really.
For sure. And we have half a dozen or so apps on the different app stores, on the Apple Store, on the Android's Google Play Store, and on the Microsoft Store. So there's apps that you can use straight out the box. Just download them to your phone or to your tablet and get going immediately. Most of our customers, in fairness, write their own apps using our SDKs. So we've got SDKs for all of the major operating systems. And then also this Xamarin development environment, which allows you to target to Microsoft or to Android or to iOS.
Awesome. Well, this is great. And these are one of the first products we've had on our store that are like this. It's very universal and very easy to use. So we're glad that we, got these on the store back in 2014. And we're glad to keep putting out new products.
Sure.
So we're glad to sell them. Good seeing you here, David. Thank you for taking us through your booth. It looks great. They've actually done a really good job of setting up everything.
Yes.
Is there anything else you want to mention before we head out of the booth for the day?
No, just have a good show. We've been very busy last night, and today looks as though it's going to be busier. So
it looks great.
We're looking forward to it.
All right, great. Well, have a great day, and we'll see you next year.
Thanks a lot.